Hi folks, this is Old Fruit. I'm in the mountains of Gran Canaria and here is an ancient fig tree. Well, let me show you the countryside first because it's really amazing. But we drove along this road because of the ancient fig tree, because I wanted to make a video. Yeah, Gran Canaria has one of the most amazing landscapes ever. And it has also a lot of amazing trees, but well, ancient fig trees are not common anywhere, but yeah, in the Middle East and in the Mediterranean, you still find a lot of them. But in the Canary Islands, they are quite rare. I don't know why. Look at this beauty. Let me walk back a little bit to show you the whole tree. It's not very tall. It's maybe less than 8 meters tall. I would say it's about maximum 7 meters tall, maybe 8. But it's quite thick. Is it over a meter? Let me come closer. Yeah, I would say it's over a meter thick. Well, let me put my size 45 croc here for comparison. Yeah, despite my croc being quite big, this tree is much bigger. Beautiful. And the sun is even coming out. Let's check out this tree from this side. Just as beautiful and impressive. I love old trees. And old fruit trees are even better. Well, the season is over, so maybe we'll not find any fruit here on this tree. So enjoy the beautiful branches, the beautiful autumn colors on this tree. A lot of fig trees are already getting new leaves now in December here in Gran Canaria, but this one hasn't finished dropping his old leaves yet. And up there is a tiny fruit. I don't think the fruit's gonna be good, so I will leave the tree alone. Well, folks, this one's an ancient fig tree in Gran Canaria. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the beautiful mountains of Gran Canaria. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.